Here's why you should travel to Japan in 2023 for art like this. This is Nagoya Yuzen, painting on kimono technique.